Thank you. 2 weeks ago, this bloke was on the infield. His car was junk. He was upset. He even said a naughty word. Make some noise for second place, Steve Jordan. Oh, how good's that?
Giddy up. A little bit of fight left in the old dog, yeah?
Yeah, well, a lot of people rode off you, blokes. We saw Dave Nichols last night get amongst them. Tonight, you nearly stole that.
Yeah, well, we got close, but weren't close enough. Young Brad, mate, 3 out of 3, what can you say? Take your head off to the young man. He's going to be a champion for many, many years, and just a smooth little operator, and he's learned a lot from that. Look, I'd just like to thank everyone that sort of helps us. We've been in Tassie, we've been inundated with people who helped us out, and very, very, very much really appreciated. And I mean, probably a lot of people that I haven't sort of mentioned, but please know that bottom of my heart, I do thank you. I just want to thank the family and all the crew that's been looking after me since I've been down in Tassie. You guys just are awesome. Just Auto Parts, Southern Steel, AGH, Adding Great Hire, and Chris Clothing, Pro One Racing Parts, and don't forget Anchorman. What awful photos of that man.
Mate, congratulations on second place. We love having you back in Tassie. Please keep coming back for many years.
Oh, we'll be coming back. Giddy up.
Good job, mate. Right, where do we start? State title winner. Grand Prix winner, led every lap. Grand National winner, led every lap at 19 years of age. Make some noise for Brad Pascoe! Mate, you're going to need some security down at State where you're going. How good is this? Did you sort of run a form? It's just everything you touch turns to gold.
Pretty much a great run down here.
Especially if you just remember all that. Mate, congratulations. Make some noise one more time, folks, for Brad.